Nah, nothing. That when the referee is talking. Hello everyone and welcome to this clash between New South Wales and Queensland in the Senior Men's Gridiron New South Wales State Challenge. I'm Manjot Melly. Joining me is Coach John Rowe, coach of Australia's national juniors team. John, how's it going today?
Manny, great. Thank you very much. Everyone, g'day everyone out there in YouTube land. And as you can hear, Manny, there's some home support here, hometown support.
Yeah, they're rushing out on the field. And New South Wales lining up there for the last post, which will be played in a second once Queensland's been introduced, we'll play the last post.
And we'll have a minute silence. And here's the Queensland team now taking the field. Manny, you can hear the response.
Yeah, there's some cheers from the Queensland fans, but it's a lot more boos than cheers. I think definitely the crowd's increased a lot for New South Wales since the juniors game ended.
Absolutely. There's been quite a few families piling in. It's a very family-orientated deal here. We're in Wollongong in New South Wales in Australia. The local time is 5:20. It's about a cool 21 degrees and there's a bit of a wind, but it's perfect football weather, Manny.
As we see the two teams, Queensland's almost about to be almost fully introduced, but New South Wales out there, Queensland's out there, the refs are out there, as we're about to observe a minute's silence in honour of our troops who have served us very well in Australia. Now the coin toss between the two teams after that minute silence.
I tell you what, Manny, what I noticed there was definitely, I think, Queensland have brought, I'd probably say, well, it looks like about 10 more extra players than New South Wales. New South Wales is the home team. But as you notice, there many New South Wales are standing from halfway and probably got to the 10-yard line, whereas Queensland were way in the end zone. Wow. A few more players there.
Yeah, I'm not used to these full squads, to be honest. Most of my ACT games, you'd see only 30, 40 people at most. But, hey, that's what we love about this. Love about state football is everyone's turning up. Everyone's out here playing. Turn up the middle, he's going to cut up to the 30, and a great return there. The quick pitch on the end around. Here goes number 13, and a good tackle right there by New South Wales, and the home fans really love it. So number 23, Chiam James, the carry, out of yard game.
You're one of those things that you're going to basically start seeing things like Chiam James.
Guys on the line. We're keeping the week in between. What we're doing, though.
Like free agents wrestle. Whoever wins gets to pick where they want to go.
Yeah, how'd you know? No, trading closes in the NFL after week 8. That's October. It doesn't open again until March 15. I am opening up a 24-hour trade window on the weekend where the Pro Bowl was for the 30 teams that are not involved, right?
But that period, the 5 days that we have off, no one knows when the which day will be the trade period day. So Roger at 6:59 one morning, he sends an email
goes
to every NFL GM and says, "Hey fellas, 24 hours go."
Keeping the week in between. What we're doing, though.
Like free agents wrestle. Whoever wins gets to pick where they want to
yeah,
go.
Yeah, how'd you know? No, trading closes in the NFL after week 8. That's October. It doesn't open again until March 15. I am opening up a 24-hour trade window on the weekend where the Pro Bowl was for the 30 teams that are not involved, right?
But that period, the 5 days that we have off, no one knows when the which day will be the trade period day. So Roger at 6:59 one morning, he sends an email to every NFL GM and says, "Hey fellas, 24 hours go."
Thank you.
Keeping the week in between. What we're doing though.
Like free agents wrestle. Whoever wins gets to pick where they want to
yeah,
go.
Yeah, how'd you know? No.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Awesome. So great to be here. Thanks, Wolfpack. I'm there. Thank you.